Hi, hello everyone. Namaskara. Welcome to my channel. Today's vlog is all about our pet fit day. But before that, let me introduce my Lisa to you all. She's from Andhra and she lives with my in-laws. She keeps visiting us quite often and we make sure that she roams every place in Bangalore. Now we are on the way to pick up Sandy. This is Sandy. He is Lisa's brother. He lives in Bangalore with my parents. He was very excited to see us and especially his cute little sister Lisa. And now we picked both of them and we started off to the largest pet fair, which was held in Jai Mahal Palace, Bangalore. Both Lisa and Sandy, they enjoy car rides and they keep peeping outside the window always. By then, Lisa had become a cute little model. Look at her walking style. It looks so cute. She was looking gorgeous in her dress as well. And Sandy had worn a suit which made him look handsome too. Look how good the siblings are looking together. As soon as we reached the entrance, there were many posters of all the stalls that were put up. I think at least there would be around 70 to 80 plus stalls that were put up only for the pets. We then had our tags collected for Lisa before we entered. She was friendly enough with the staff. And then next was Sandy's turn. He was so scared and was not allowing the staff even to touch his leash. Look at him. Finally, my brother had to put the tag. And now that we have collected both the tags, we then started walking towards the huge stage area. Both Sandy and Lisa seems to be very excited. And also, there were so many photo booths that were put up. They were all super organized and there were several stalls that were put up, each selling varieties of items. And also there was a huge stage that was set up for the pets to perform for the fashion show and also to play games. Meanwhile, look at who has become a cute little celebrity, my Lisa. There were so many people coming around, clicking her photos. Lisa had become a little celebrity. She was always surrounded with people. And a little time later, we collected balloons for our pets. Lisa was wondering what was hanging above her. And also for Sandy, we collected the balloon. And they were looking so cute together. There was a photographer who came and clicked their photos. And yes, they look gorgeous. And then later we headed towards one of the photo booths and clicked lovely pictures with both Sandy and Lisa. My husband and my brother also clicked as well. And then I met this cute little Shih Tzu wearing a traditional attire. She was looking really very pretty and Dalmatian. It's been quite a while looking at this breed. And then, yes, the German Shepherd, and also Lab. They were also good. And then we went to the play area. We took both of them. My pups were really very confused. They didn't know what to do, but they also seemed a little excited with the play area. Now look at Lisa, she's roaming all around looking for her brother. And then here she goes, she meets her brother. And then later we took Sandy to play the game. He seemed very nervous at the beginning, but then later look at him, he slid it successfully. After playing all the games, we then sat down to have our lunch. My Sandy is so foodie. And after a quick lunch, we headed towards the cat show. This place was also massive and the arrangements that were made to the cat section, it was very pleasing. It was really huge and there were so many cats that showed up. At least there were 100 plus cats and most of them were sleeping. Thank you. dogs put up for adoption. And then we had evening snacks, and later Sandy and Lisa met their Lhasa Apso breed. Yeah, it was so cute. And finally, yes, we met the famous celebrity Scotch Villa, who has 58,000 followers. And finally, we ended our day with cute little pictures. This is all about our pet fed day. Thank you for watching. And if you like the video, please do like, share, and subscribe.